Got dual springs on the throttle cable. See how it works. put a little more in this time. See what happens. That's a plenty. One side of the header is open, by the way. I decided to move the battery back to the stock location. Been working on this for a while. I could not get the starter to engage. So I put a brand new SVO starter on it right there. Still couldn't get it working. New battery. And new solenoid, about two or three of these. I had a racing type solenoid. Yeah, this is stock. Okay, so check it out now. I don't have the fuel pump hooked up. Just testing it.